Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy with another in the series. For the last, five or six hours, I've been downloading MP3s from the archive, transferring them to the cylinder, then shaving the cylinder, doing it again and again and again. It gives me a chance to not only practice the transfer process, but it also gives me a chance to, for a few moments, to actually own the cylinders. I'm transferring these to an old brown wax cylinder. It's full of mold. It's got blooms down inside the wax. I can't shave it out. I can't use it for anything. So when I find cylinders like this, I use them over and over, shave them, record on them, shave them, record on them. I've put, I think, 5 recordings on this one today. In any case, this is a very strange cylinder. This is Lynn Spencer and Billy Murray. I've never heard this before. And it's at the Minstrel Show, number 3. The odd part about it is the first minute or so is Lynn Spencer and Billy Murray, and then the Edison Minstrels come on and sing with a separate announcement in the middle of the cylinder. Never heard it before. In fact, I've never heard a cylinder like this before. In any case, this is Lynn Spencer and Billy Murray, Minstrel Show number 3. Interesting cylinder. Never heard it before. Obviously there's more if this is number 3. So, as I said, just another in the series, and just experimenting with the canophonic process and doing a bunch of transfers from the archive, MP3s to brown wax. As I said, you could hear some of the mold on the end of the wax there, so it's the cylinder is absolutely useless for anything except this. I may wind up making a voice recording on it or something, not really sure. In any case, another in the series. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.